After the game, I saw Matt LaFleur come through the tunnel and immediately hug GM Brian Gutekunst. Yes, a solid victory, but they have plenty of work to do, especially on the offensive side of the ball. At Soldier Field, Lance Allen, today's TMJ4.